Australia was the only country out of the United States that was licensed to build Mustangs. So this one is based on the American P-51D, but ours was built by the Commonwealth Aircraft Factory. So it's actually a CAC-18 Mustang built down the road in Melbourne at Fisherman's Bend in 1951.
We didn't operate them, but just for interest's sake, New Zealand had about 700 Corsairs in the Second World War, as a side story. We stuck with Spitfires, Kitty Hawks and Mustangs. And an interesting side note to that is that what they did, they didn't have any carriers, so they got freighters and they put wooden decks on them and they stacked all these up at one end. And when they got close enough to an island, they put enough fuel in it just to get to the island, because of course they didn't have a catapult or anything. They had to, you know, steam this thing in the wind and then just these things try and take off and hopefully get enough speed to fly.